Bad habits don't come suddenly. They grow little by little without being noticed. Schoolboys often pick up little bad habits at school or in the streets. If they see their friends telling lies, they soon learn to do the same. When they get bigger, these bad habits become stronger and stronger, making it increasingly difficult to get rid of them. Eventually, no one will believe them and no one will trust them. Because of this, we must pay attention to bad habits from the beginning.
나쁜 습관은 갑자기 오지 않는다.
They grow little by little without being noticed. They grow little by little without being noticed.
Grow little by little. Without being noticed. Without being noticed. Noticed.
감지하다, 주목하다의 뜻이죠. 감지되지 않은 채 조금씩 조금씩 자라난다. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
They grow little by little without being noticed. They grow little by little without being noticed. Schoolboys often pick up little bad habits at school or in the streets. Schoolboys often pick up little bad habits at school or in the streets.
Often pick up, pick up, pick up입니다. Pick up 소리가 붙어서 되죠? 그럼 pick up, pick up 다시 한번 들어보세요.
Schoolboys often pick up little bad habits at school or in the streets.
학교 다니는 소년들은 종종 학교나 길거리에서 작은 사소한 나쁜 습관들을 pick up, 줍게 된다, 즉 갖게 된다.
If they see their friends telling lies, they soon learn to do the same. If they see their friends telling lies, they soon learn to do the same.
If they see their friends telling lies.
만일 그들이 친구들이 거짓말하는 것을 보게 되면 두 번째 부분 다시 한번 들어보세요.
If they see their friends telling lies, they soon learn to do the same.
Soon learn to do the same.
그들은 곧 똑같은 것을 하는 것을 배우게 된다.
When they get bigger, these bad habits become stronger and stronger, making it increasingly difficult to get rid of them. When they get bigger, these bad habits become stronger and stronger, making it increasingly difficult to get rid of them.
그것들이 점점 더 커지게 될 때 그것이라고 하는 것은 나쁜 습관을 말합니다. 이와 같은 나쁜 습관들은 become stronger and stronger. 점점 더 강하게 된다. 그래서 무엇만한 것을 increasingly 점점 어렵게 만든다. 두 번째 부분 다시 들어보세요.
When they get bigger, these bad habits become stronger and stronger, making it increasingly difficult to get rid of them.
Get rid of, get rid of them, get rid of them, get rid of them입니다. Rid of,
소리가 부도선이 됩니다. Get rid of, get rid of, 다시 한번 들어보세요.
Making it increasingly difficult to get rid of them. Making it increasingly difficult to get rid of them.
바로 그 나쁜 습관을 제거하다 없애다 제거하는 것이 점차 어렵게 된다.
Eventually, no one will believe them and no one will trust them. Eventually, no one will believe them and no one will trust them.
Eventually, eventually.
결국 어느 누구도 그들을 믿지 않을 것이며 다시 한번 들어보세요. 두 번째 부분.
Eventually, no one will believe them and no one will trust them.
No one will trust them.
어느 누구도 그들을 신뢰하지 않을 것이다.
Because of this, we must pay attention to bad habits from the beginning. Because of this, we must pay attention to bad habits from the beginning.
Because of this, 바로 이것 때문에
Because of 소리가 붙어서나는 경우가 아주 많습니다. 그래서 because of, because of, because of this, because of
다시 한번 들어보세요.
Because of this, because of this.
두 번째 부분 다시 들어보세요.
Because of this, we must pay attention to bad habits from the beginning.
We must pay attention to bad habits from the beginning.
From the beginning, 처음부터 우리는 나쁜 습관에 주의를 기울여야만 한다.
Bad habits don't come suddenly. They grow little by little without being noticed. Schoolboys often pick up little bad habits at school or in the streets. If they see their friends telling lies, they soon learn to do the same. When they get bigger, these bad habits become stronger and stronger, making it increasingly difficult to get rid of them. Eventually, no one will believe them and no one will trust them. Because of this, we must pay attention to bad habits from the beginning.
Mother Teresa was born in Yugoslavia in 1910. When she was 12, she had a wish to help the poor. In 1946, Mother Teresa opened a small school in India. She taught children how to read letters and how to keep themselves clean. Later, she also opened the Home for the Dying. She took patients to the home and tried to take care of them. In 1979, Mother Teresa was given the Nobel Peace Prize. She received the prize with some money. She said, "I don't need the money myself. I receive it only for the poor. It belongs to them." Mother Teresa died in 1997. She was honored as a saint by the Pope. Although she is not on earth, she still lives with us. Mother Teresa was born in Yugoslavia in 1910. Mother Teresa was born in Yugoslavia in 1910.
Was born in. 본인이 되는 거죠. 소리가 붙어서 나게 됩니다. Born in 붙어서 나니까 born in. Mother Teresa는 1910년 유고슬라비아에서 태어났다.
When she was 12, she had a wish to help the poor. When she was 12, she had a wish to help the poor.
Had a wish입니다. Had a wish to help the poor. Had a 경우에 따라서는 had a 이렇게 발음되기도 하죠. 왜냐하면 요 D가 양쪽 몸 사이에서 L로 발음될 수 있죠. 그래서 had a wish. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
When she was 12, she had a wish to help the poor.
그녀가 12살 때 그녀는 가난한 사람들을 도와주고자 하는 소망을 가졌다.
In 1946, Mother Teresa opened a small school in India. In 1946, Mother Teresa opened a small school in India.
Opened a small school. Opened입니다. 1946년에 Mother Teresa는 인도에 작은 학교를 세웠다. Opened, 소리가 붙어서 나게 됩니다. Opened. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
In 1946, Mother Teresa opened a small school in India. She taught children how to read letters and how to keep themselves clean. She taught children how to read letters and how to keep themselves clean.
How to read letters. Letters.
편지라고 하는 뜻이 아니라 문자라고 하는 뜻이 있죠. 그녀는 아이들에게 문자를 읽는 방법을 가르쳤다. 그리고 그들 자신을 깨끗하게 하는 법을 가르쳤다.
Later, she also opened the home for the dying. Later, she also opened the home for the dying.
The home for the dying.
나중에 그녀는 또한 죽어가는 사람들을 위한 양로원을 개설했다.
She took patients to the home and tried to take care of them. She took patients to the home and tried to take care of them.
Tried to take care of them.
그녀는 환자들을 양로원으로 받아들여서 그들을 보살피고자 노력했다.
In 1979, Mother Teresa was given the Nobel Peace Prize. In 1979, Mother Teresa was given the Nobel Peace Prize.
1979, 1979년이 되겠죠? 1979년에 마더 테레사는 노벨 평화상을 받았다.
She received the prize with some money. She received the prize with some money.
Received the prize with some money. With some money.
그녀는 약간의 돈과 함께 그 상을 받았다.
She said, I don't need the money myself. She said, I don't need the money myself.
그녀는 말했다. 나 자신은 그 돈을 필요로 하지 않습니다.
I receive it only for the poor. I receive it only for the poor.
Receive it. Receive it. Only for the poor.
Receive it. 소리가 붙어서 나게 됩니다. Receive it. Receive it. 나는 오직 가난한 사람들을 위해서 그것을 받았습니다. 다시 한번 들어보세요. Receive it.
I receive it only for the poor. I receive it only for the poor. It belongs to them. It belongs to them.
그 돈은 그들에게 속합니다. 그 돈은 그들의 것입니다.
Mother Teresa died in 1997. Mother Teresa died in 1997.
Died in 1997.
Mother Teresa는 1997년에 사망했다.
She was honored as a saint by the Pope. She was honored as a saint by the Pope.
Was honored as a saint. Was honored as a saint.
As 어가 되겠죠. 그녀는 교황에 의해서 성인으로 추존되는 영광을 갖게 되었다.
Although she is not on earth, she still lives with us. Although she is not on earth, she still lives with us.
비록 그녀가 세상에는 없지만 she still lives with us. With us. 그녀는 여전히 우리와 함께 살고 있다.
Mother Teresa was born in Yugoslavia in 1910. When she was 12, she had a wish to help the poor. In 1946, Mother Teresa opened a small school in India. She taught children how to read letters and how to keep themselves clean. Later, she also opened the Home for the Dying. She took patients to the home and tried to take care of them. In 1979, Mother Teresa was given the Nobel Peace Prize. She received the prize with some money. She said, I don't need the money myself. I receive it only for the poor. It belongs to them. Mother Teresa died in 1997. She was honored as a saint by the Pope. Although she is not on earth, she still lives with us.